Hey, I am James from Durham in England, and I've just been doing outreach on the streets with lots of students, and I had this great conversation with a guy who, initially when I asked him about what he thought about abortion, he thought it's not really his place to say anything, but then I asked him why actually, and we had a really good conversation about that, and then I used the human rights argument to ask him. And his mind was changed, actually. He did come to a pro-life viewpoint. And then it was really cool to just encourage him that if his girlfriend ever gets pregnant, it is his responsibility to help and to look after both his girlfriend and the child. And it was just so awesome to see him, to just encourage him and build him up through that conversation, and hopefully he'll go away more responsible and able to take care of any future family he'll have.